Welcome to WWE. Every week, WWE superstars entertain millions across the globe.
101,763 WWE fans on hand.
But how did these superstars reach the top of the mountain? Were they born into greatness?
Genetically superior.
No. Like you, they began at the bottom and climbed the mountain one step at a time.
And you can't teach that.
Before you step on the grand stage at WrestleMania, before you set foot on NXT, SmackDown, or Raw, you have to prove you have what it takes. Now is the time for you to dig deep, to push yourself further than you ever have before, both physically and mentally. It's time to give it everything you've got and show them the superstar you can become. This is WWE, and it's time for you to earn your place.
And look at this. Deep, deep trouble. Stalking from the corner. There's the dropkick.
He's in trouble. He's going to the top rope, and he hits this. It's ball game.
High risk maneuver time, but it could be what he needs.
Here we go.
And that's it! That's it! What a win! And the champion will celebrate!
The presentation of the championship title.
John, I'll tell you one thing. That was an incredible victory for this young man. Probably the biggest of his entire career.
There's nothing better in all of sports to walk into a wrestling match and walk out champion.
Tremendous ovation from this capacity crowd tonight. And his peers, his friends.
He doesn't have any peers, he's a champion.
Showing their respect.
Who cares?
Tremendous night here tonight.
That is all that matters. The champion is victorious.
Bring it in. What you saw last night, it's not talent. It's hard work. Guys like Finn, Kevin, and Sammy, they ran the same ropes you're running. They did the same training that you are all about to do. There are no advantages like talent and luck. The only thing that will separate you from the pack is how hard you're willing to work for it. You do that, and one day you might find yourself with that same title you saw Finn holding. Okay, now pair up. I want to see what you got.
Come on, kid! You can do better than that. Show me something. Make it happen. get it. Looking good. You can do better than that. Show me something. Make it happen. Keep it up. Nice. That's what we want to see. Come on, kid. You can do better than that. Okay, don't let up now. Come on, kid. Show me something. Make it happen. Looking good. One. Go get it. Looking good. Yeah.
pretty good for a rookie. Your wrestling is solid, but not exciting, and definitely not on the level of a WWE superstar. Over the next few weeks, we'll be working on solidifying your wrestling style. If you nail that down, we'll talk about the next steps. Now go take a break.
What does it take to become a WWE superstar?
If you saw me, what the Rock is cooking? The champ is here! Give me a hell yeah!
It takes great athleticism.
The Attitude Adjustment! How is he doing it?
The Swiss Superman! Flying uppercut!
Strong ring psychology.
What on earth? Can you imagine looking across the ring and seeing Bray Wyatt coming at you like that?
Bank statement locked in!
And the ability to make the crowd your own.
The Yes Movement is in full effect.
You must always strive to improve your skills.
My goodness, you're not...
What?
Selena Del Sol on the top of the ladder!
Only when you excel at all of these things will the WWE Universe embrace you as a true superstar.
Okay, this is it. We want to see how you fare against a real superstar. Show us what you can do against Samoa Joe. This is your first real test, and it will tell us where you stand. So take it seriously.
Something. Make it happen. Something. Make it happen. want to be a WWE superstar, now's the time to show it. Come on, kid. Show me something. Make it happen. Go get it. Looking good. Come on, kid. You can do better than that. Come on, kid. Want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it. One. Nice, nice. That's what we want to see.
Okay, pretty good. Still room for improvement, but a decent performance nonetheless. Keep doing what you're doing, kid, and you'll be a WWE superstar in no time. Go ahead and take a break. You've earned it.
The best WWE superstars are more than top-level athletes. They are masters of the microphone.
Give me a hell yeah! How you doing?
You want some?
Finally!
The WWE universe is larger than life, and you need to be larger than life as well to win over the crowd.
If you're some man!
Will you be their hero?
What the Rock!
Or will you give them a villain they can believe in?
I didn't need you to win the title, and I don't need you to get it back.
Just as it is in the ring.
Idiot!
Sometimes words themselves become the battlefield.
There's only one word to describe you.
You have never beaten me.
Because you can't beat me. Because I am better than you.
Or you may find yourself squaring off with the authority itself.
Now I'm the authority. You see, you don't own them.
You will respect me because I will be the face of your company.
But no matter how you decide to cut your promo, one rule holds true. Go big or go home.
Austin 316 says I just whipped your ass in the millions.
The champ is here!
Okay, being a WWE superstar is not just about being a good wrestler. You have to be charismatic. We're going to let you do your first promo today. We'll pretend to be the crowd. If I can give you one piece of advice, every crowd in every city is different. Putting on a good promo is all about working the crowd. Keep that in mind today. You're a natural. Next week, we'll really see what you're made of. So be ready and be sure to practice up. As you can see, Enzo over there is already ready to go. Today, you'll be putting on a promo against him. These promos are all about outwitting your opponent and wowing the crowd. Today, I'll play the part of the crowd. So wow me, kid. Alright kid, we've made our decision. We're going to think of a persona together and start you off on the main roster in the tag team division. It's in need of some new talent and I think you're exactly what the division needs. Congratulations.
There are many paths to superstardom in the WWE. You take the high road.
An incredible journey. So many obstacles. And in the end, it's all worth it.
Will you take the low road?
Rollins took out Reigns.
What is going on here?
Figure eight. Flair at Sasha. Becky tapped out. Charlotte is champion.
Or will you take a more unconventional path?
This is my game.
Will you try to win over the WWE Universe? Or will you turn the WWE Universe against you?
I don't need any of you!
Will you make it to the top of the WWE via hard work and effort?
The impossible dream has become reality!
Or will you
don't take shortcuts.
Rollins with the heist of the century. Randy Orton has cashed in Money in the Bank. Randy Orton is champion.
No matter which path you choose, the most important thing is to make it memorable.
Oh my God!
Make the universe remember your name.
Austin 316 says I just whipped your ass. And this man, what the Rock is cooking!
And make them look forward to your match every week. Who will you become?